Welcome to Alliance Military Database. Classified information. Welcome to Alliance Military Database. Classified information requested. Establishing secure connection. Secure connection confirmed. Please log in to access your profile. Warning, data corruption detected. Please reconstruct profile. Confirm pre-service history. Confirm psychological profile. Confirm military specialization. Confirm facial identification. Confirm facial identification. Profile reconstruction complete. Identification confirmed.
Well, what about Shepard? He's a spacer, lived aboard starships most of his life.
Military service runs in the family. Both his parents were in the Navy.
He saw his whole unit die on a cruise. He could have some serious emotional scars.
Every soldier has scars. Shepard's a survivor.
Is that the kind of person we want protecting the galaxy?
That's the only kind of person who can protect the galaxy.
I'll make the call.
Thrusters, check. Navigation, check. Internal emission sync engaged. All systems online. Drift, just under 1,500K.
1,500 is good. Your captain will be pleased.
Nihlus gave you a comp.
You remember to zip. Besides, Spectres are trouble.
You're paranoid. The Council has...
That is the official story. But only an idiot believes the official
you
story.
You always expect the worst.
Oh, bad feelings
are occupation.
Just cleared the mass relay, Captain. Aye, aye, Captain.
He's all calc...
You get that, Commander?
I'm on my way.
Is it me or does the captain...
Only when he's talking to you, Joker.
RSI and you mark the pilot on the mission.
He's a special controller on a mission.
And we're getting dragged right along with him.
Relax, bro. You're gonna give yourself an ulcer.
I grew up on Eden Prime, Doc. It's not the kind of place Spectres visit. There's something Nihilus isn't telling us about this mission.
That's crazy. The captain's in charge here. He wouldn't take orders from a Spectre.
Not his choice, Doc. Spectres don't answer to anyone. They can do whatever they want. Kill anyone who gets in their way.
Oh, you watch too many spy vids, Jenkins.
Commander Shepard, I was hoping you'd get here first. It will give us a chance to talk.
What about?
I'm interested in this world we're going to, Eden Prime. I've heard it's quite beautiful.
I've never been there.
But you know of it. It's become something of a symbol for your people, hasn't it? Proof that humanity can not only establish colonies across the galaxy, but also protect them. But how safe is it, really?
If you've got something to say, just say it.
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard. The galaxy can be a very dangerous place. Is the Alliance truly ready for this?
I think it's about time we told the Commander what's really going on.
This mission is far more than a simple shakedown run.
Is someone gonna fill me in, Captain?
We're making a covert pickup on Eden Prime. That's why we needed the stealth systems operational.
What's the payload, Captain?
A research team on Eden Prime unearthed some kind of beacon during an excavation. It was Prothean.
What else can you tell me?
This is big, but Eden Prime doesn't have the facility...
Obviously, this goes beyond mere human interests, Commander. This discovery could affect every species in Council space.
Are we expecting trouble?
I'm always expecting trouble.
There's more, Shepard. Nihilus isn't just here for the beacon. He's also here to evaluate you.
What's going on, Captain?
The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time. The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority.
Not if many could have survived what you went through on Akuz. You showed a remarkable will to live, a particularly useful talent. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
Just tell me what I have to do.
I need to see your skills for myself, Commander. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
You'll be in charge of the ground team. Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihilus will accompany you to observe the mission.
Just give the word, Captain.
We should
Captain, we got a...
What's wrong, Joker?
Transmission from Eden Prime, sir. You better see this.
Bring it up on screen.
Get down!
We are under attack, taking heavy casualties! I repeat, heavy casualties! They came out of nowhere! We need...
Everything cuts out after that. No comm traffic at all. Just goes dead. There's nothing.
Reverse and hold at 38.5. Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker, fast and quiet. This mission just got a lot more complicated.
A small strike team can move quickly, without drawing attention. It's our best chance to secure the beacon.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo hold. Tell Alenko and Jenkins to suit up, Commander. You're going in.
Engaging stealth systems. Somebody was doing some serious digging here, Captain.
Thank you.
shields. We're out of chance.
We'll see that he receives a proper service once the mission is complete. But I need you to stay focused.
Aye, aye, sir.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, sir?
Give me a status report, Williams.
Oh, man. We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Any idea what kind of enemy we're facing?
I think they're Geth.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale.
They must have come for the beacon. The dig site is close, just over that.
Coming with us, Williams. We need that beacon.
Aye, aye, sir.
Move out.
This is the dig site. The beacon was right here.
By who?
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research
camp. We make for the camp.
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. For you there.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up. Oh, God, they're still alive!
What did the Geth do to them? Targets down.
Saren.
Nihlus.
This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
What is that? Off in the distance.
It's a ship. Look at the size of it.
Commander, it's not. He's a Spectre. He was with
Something's
us.
Moving over behind those crates.
Wait, don't shoot. I'm one of you. I'm human.
What are you doing sneaking around back there?
I'm sorry. I was hiding. My name's Powell. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other
one shot. You're saying Nihilus was murdered by a Turian?
The other one got here. Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back.
Where'd Saren go after he killed Nihilus?
He jumped on the cargo trip. I knew that they killed everyone.
We need to find that beacon before it's
I can't stay here. I need to get away from all this.
Enemy sighted!
Take out those hostiles!
Set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down. This world was safe until the Geth showed up.
Smells like smoke and death.
It used to be beautiful here. Somebody's gonna pay for this. Let's get the bastards.